If I go to a patient, and let's say this patient has chest pain, if I ask the patient about their chest pain, and I say, well, you're having chest pain, you're saying it's 8 out of 10, do you have a hard time breathing? Do you have any nausea, vomiting? Do you have back pain? Are you a diabetic? Do you have high blood pressure? Do you have high cholesterol? If they say no to all those things, that is what we call a pertinent negative.
Follow my page here, I go over all of it.